Hi, my name is Allie Rose, and I am the author of The Red Pen of Fate. It is a queer romantic comedy about grief and healing and sort of a coming of age story. It is written for new adult audiences, and this year I have the opportunity to present it at the Portland Book Festival. Unfortunately, I need some help getting there. Predominantly in the form of money. In order to secure my booth, order enough copies of this print-on-demand indie-published work to be able to present and sell at the book festival, as well as bookmarks and some stickers that I have available on both my Redbubble and my Ko-fi. All in all, I need roughly $1,000. That's not including shipping costs of bringing the items to me. That's not even, you know, taking into consideration all of the print costs either. $1,000 is just what I won't be able to come with for myself. This book means so much to me, and I know that it's meant a bit to some other people, but mostly, I just want the opportunity to be able to tell people about my work and maybe even gain a little bit of recognition. It is set in Portland, so being able to present it at the Portland Book Festival would be a huge deal to me as a local author. Any help that you guys can give me is going to mean so, so much to me. I have been a struggling artist and author for years, and this is an enormous opportunity for me. So if you're able to help out in any way, even if that's just spreading the word so that maybe someone who has a couple spare bucks can shoot them over, it would mean a lot. So thank you for listening, and you know, if you can help, I'd appreciate it.